Man, go ahead and get started.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Devers, get those wires up. The elephant got out. I don't want to. I don't want to. Mike, Henderson, your teeth. Pull your teeth out.
Just hold it. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God. He's dead.
No, he's alive. But he hit that sink pretty hard.
His own teeth. Chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Vessel security request. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry. Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow bile seen in other specimens. I've seen this bile react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The bile shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on walls. It's all connected to the marker from Orchis 7. How? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck. You'll rest easy now, David. Promise. End log.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan.
fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline. determine clearance level. Master security override required. Security card required.
Last valve done, Chief.
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engine. We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here how to spare access card. Ghost? Would you hear that? Never go!
After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Logging security card. Clearance confirmed. Sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
exiting vacuum. Clearance confirmed. Initiation sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Entering zero gravity. Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually. Attached. operator module attached. Clutch engaged. All personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
Centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are. Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Vic, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Zero gravity.
Say, Hammond, I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just the mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth Gus orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker?
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Zero gravity.
log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
quickly. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
You did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Thank you.
bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Containment and life support are holding. So far.
That attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond? For them?
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof. Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge. But CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Security protocols have been corrupted. Some areas may be inaccessible. Recommendation: acquire department rig permissions and compile master security override at this console.
Remember, you need to reactivate the elevators from security.
Thank you. confirmed. Atrium elevators are now online.
It's on the record, Doctor. The marker must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost. God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off. By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Hamilton!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Security request retrieved.
Security, come in! We've been boarded! I repeat, the ship has been boarded! We are under attack! They killed most of the tech staff! Where the hell is Steve Vincent? We need security backup now! Guns aren't useless, we... What in God's name is that?
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Thank you.
We've got nothing. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. Still need more power. A couple more systems should do it. Okay, I'm seeing a power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Level 3 security clearance required. Level 3 security clearance required.
MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Thank you. Mining engineering. At mining engineering. Check station when departing. Level 3 security clearance required.
bridge.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Elizabeth, it's Jacob. I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't there, find a way to contact me. ADS cannons are back online. Wait. Auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing. plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Targeting system. Integrity approaching critical. Sinking targeting system. Targeting system. reach critical. Superstructure is now compromised. Sinking targeting system.
Shipwide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of it.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
I'm not gonna call it right now. One medical. No. Oh, whoa, it's fog. No, damn.
Sinking targeting system. immunity compromised.
I think I figured out our next move.
Please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Oh my goodness, this time. Got something for them.
vehicle.
Yes.